Hey girls, Coach B. Wiley here. Now, I know you and your man are bumping heads. If he's not your man, he's the man you've been with for quite some time now. Now, if he's suddenly giving you the silent treatment, or if he has a pattern of giving you the silent treatment and it's driving you insane, I want you to do me a favor. Do not try to force him to talk to you. Don't beg him. Don't plead. Don't act a fool. Don't be immature. Don't go on social media, for the love of God. What I want you to do is decide that you don't have to entertain someone who doesn't want to explain, talk, engage, or literally be an adult when it comes to discussing whatever it is you're having issues with and get down to a resolution. If he does not want to communicate with you, that doesn't mean you have to overextend yourself, pull your hair out, vent to your friends, use sex, or any other kind of coercion to get him to talk to you. Do yourself a favor and get out of that situationship or relationship. How he is now when it comes to having a fight, misunderstanding, or whatever that is causing you to bump heads is how he will be. It is not your job to accept this kind of behavior. So if you're in the silent treatment right now with the guy that you're with or like or want to be with or whatever, just stop trying to get him to talk, because he's only using this to have power and control over you. And besides, you don't want someone that acts that way anyway. Got it? Talk to you later.